How to disable Kaspersky VPN. Step 1. Open the Kaspersky VPN application on your device. Step 2. Click the toggle to disable VPN. Step 3. To enable the VPN, simply toggle on the Kaspersky VPN button. Step 4. You can also go to settings from the left menu. Step 5. Toggle off the options under auto run. Step 6. Go through the rest of the settings and toggle off the options. For more such help and information, visit us at www.antivirusdales.com or call us at +1 857 557 6826 +44 161 791 4591.